suspect Denathrius has retreated to his sanctum.
There is a passage beyond the kennels that leads down into the castle's underpinnings. From there, we can reach the anima stores and stem the flow into the maw.
If we are to have any chance against Denathrius, we must deprive him of his most prized possessions. I know the path we must take to reach them.